Alright, so now we're doing little cactus. So when you come downstairs, Bud maybe laying on the ground, might not happen yet before the Cosmo event, but talk to Bud and Lisa, okay. It's Indomina. Talk to the fortune teller. Talk to the fortune teller. Go home and go upstairs. See that the pot is gone. I think I did little cactus already. I think that was one of the ones I did early. I think I did this one already. They must have called it something else, but little cactus definitely was the one. Ditto's letter was the little Gaia. No, they changed this up. I know I did this one already because the king, he didn't even leave. Still there. Yeah, let me check this out real quick, because I think I did this one already. I gotta go to my Lost Princess positions are usual. Little Sorcerer, Gorgon's Eye. I'm checking my playlist real quick because I swear I think I did this already. Close business as usual. Enchanted Instruments, the Fallen Emperor. Ditto's had it. Field Trip. Can't Look Back, Heaven's Gates. Summer Lovin'. Crimson Dragon, The Quiet Sea, Where's Putty? Ditto Kidnapped. Where's going on? I did this one already. I know I did. I think I... Oh, man. I know I did this already. I'm thinking about it. Okay, so go downstairs. Let's try this again. So we talk to Lisa, talk to Bud. Right. Talk to them too. Marketplace. Domino Marketplace. I don't have to wait till a certain time of day for this to happen, girl. You just talk to her. Maybe that's the one that they, you know, wait to, you know, keep the fortune. They don't say nothing, but I'm pretty sure that's what I gotta do. So keep the fortune going until it says something about the cactus saving a sick child. So if that's it, then that lets us know that we did it right. So this is the one right here. When asked how a guy to make a potion. So we're going to Luan Highway. And now we go to the jungle and talk to Selkie. Jungle. Next, we gotta talk to Selkie here. Upper left from the forested ruins. Saying a little closer has fallen ill. When he described it, sounds like he got an illness. Told him about Brownie, who's got the same illness. Or resulted treats all creatures as equal. Here we go. Let me go to Geo. Magic University. I talked to the student in the entrance hall. SS Buccaneer. Left, downstairs, left, downstairs. Left door, stairs. I talk to David, whoever the hell David is. How the hell are you supposed to get off this damn ship? Oh shit. I have no clue how to get off this damn ship. I'm stuck. Oh, Lord. I bet you it's something simple, too. Only way we can get off the ship is to talk to him. So we gotta go to Domina, go to the outskirts, and we gotta talk to the Pelican. Pelican was out this way. But you know what? My job is to mail the mail, put them in a box, and we're all done. Okay. into home and take the cactus out the mailbox. Cactus, there we go. Took a minute, but we got it. We got six more after this. So we got that out the way.